Thank you for taking the time to speak with me, the great Prime Minister of Great Britain. It's my privilege to speak to Australians, as I'm fairly big down under, and also very popular in your country.